King's Heart of St. Joseph, to the Holy Family, to the Most Holy Trinity, one God, and to all your holy angels and saints in heaven, for your great glory. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. For the intentions of the Holy Father, Pope Francis, all archbishops, bishops, deacons, cardinals, and all the clergy, and all the priests, all the religious communities all over the world, all the consecrated souls and faithful servants, and to our family. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Make us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For the increase of our faith, hope, and love. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
For the glory of God, glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, without glory, without end.
We will now contemplate or meditate the five glorious mysteries. The first glorious mystery is the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ in heaven. Our Father, we humbly offer this first glorious mystery for our labor of our love and service as an act of liberation in union with the passion and death of our Lord Jesus Christ for the conversion of sinners. Before and through the infinite merits of the Sacred Heart of Jesus and the Immaculate Heart of Mary, we humbly beg for the forgiveness of our heinous crimes and sins against the love of God and neighbor, for the forgiveness and reparation of our direct and indirect collaboration in the legalization of the culture of death, divorce, euthanasia, abortion, total birth control, homosexual acts, especially abortion, for the liberation of the hierarchical homosexual sins and scandals, the willful destruction of the Decalogue in sacraments and promiscuous lifestyle, for the reparation of all sacrilegious communions committed by millions of Catholics daily, we humbly beg your divine mercy, as you did to the Ninevites, for our conversion and for the conversion and deliverance from evil of our folk, bishops, priests, and religious. This we ask through the most powerful intercession of St. Joseph and Mary, help our Christians in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end.
Amen. Almighty Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in need of your divine mercy. Blessed Virgin Mary, protect us. We love you. Save us. Save the world. Lord Jesus, at peace for the love of you, for the conversion of sinners, and reparation for all the sins committed against the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Lord Jesus, ever meek and humble of heart.
Make our hearts light unto thine.
Chaste heart of Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Come, Holy Spirit, come by means of the powerful intercession of the Immaculate Heart of Mary, thy will and thou its cross. The second glorious mystery is the ascension of our Lord Jesus Christ to heaven. Most Holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we humbly offer you, Lord God, the second glorious mystery for peace, reconciliation and dignity in our country, especially wrath and corruption that it may totally stop, for the enlightenment, good health, and protection of our President, Cruzley, Gurukatek's family, Mary Casano Duterte's family, Sebastian Duterte's family, Paolo Duterte's family, and all the government officials, local and national, that they may be enlightened by the power of your Holy Spirit, so that their decision of God may accordance with your holy will always, and for the good, for the common good of all people. We humbly pray for the conversion and for the peace and unity and reconciliation as well of all the members of our family, in each and every homes, in each and every family, in each and every community, especially the senior sample in the community, the rise of the Holy Family International. For peace and reconciliation in every nation, especially to our neighboring countries. Let your love and peace reign in each and every one's heart, O God.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. now and at the hour of our death.
Blessed are thou amongst women,
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Amen. O Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those peoples of your divine mercy. Blessed Virgin Mary, protect us, we love you, save us, save the world. Lord Jesus, it is for the love of you, for the conversion of sinners, and in reparation for all the sins committed against the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Lord Jesus, ever meek and humble of heart,
make our hearts light unto thine.
Chaste heart of Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Found Holy Spirit, found thy peace in the powerful intercession of the Immaculate Heart of Mary, thy well-beloved spouse. The four glorious mysteries. The Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary to heaven. Most Holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we humbly offer you, Lord God, the four glorious mysteries for all the poorest of the poor, the orphans, the prisoners, the unfortunate, the weak, the helpless, the hopeless, the desperate, the people who do not believe at their hope in God, and let them know that by the Holy Spirit of God. Touch their hearts so that they serve me and faith. Bless all of those people who I have mentioned. Protect them, Lord, and enlighten them with the power of the Holy Spirit always and at all times, especially for all the faith healers all over the world, especially Alanoyes Parashar and his family. Please bless them, Lord, and protect them. For the total healing also of the Daisy Parasha. And by His Holy Spirit, O God, please protect them. And grant the desires of their heart, that it may be good for their souls. And please bless all the great healers all over the world, O God. Wherever we grant them the grace of the purity of heart, to always have a pure intention to serve you and your Lord. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Almighty Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of the grave, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those who need most of your divine mercy.
Blessed Virgin Mary, protect us, we love you, save us, save the world. Lord Jesus, it is for the belly, for the conversion of sinners, and in reparation for all the sins committed against the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Lord Jesus, ever meek and humble of heart,
make our hearts light unto thine.
Chaste heart of Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Fount of Holy Spirit, come in me to the powerful intercession of the Immaculate Heart of Mary, thy will be now expressed. The fifth glorious mystery is the coronation of the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Heavens. Most Holy Jesus, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we humbly offer you, Lord, the fifth glorious mystery for all our personal intentions. Especially, O God, our thanksgiving and adoration in which we always offer you. We thank you and we praise you for your great glory, for the great graces and blessings of all these days and days to come, for the gift of nature, for the gift of life, for all the gifts and strength and wise Holy Spirit. We thank you and we praise you for the food that we eat, for the air that we breathe, for all our strength and mind, body, soul, and spirit. We humbly offer you, O God, the salvation of all poor souls in purgatory. And we humbly offer you also the grace, O God, of eternal life with you in heaven. Please save us. Whatever we do, wherever we go, please be with us always. Do not allow us to be separated from you, and do not allow us to be deceived by the enemies of our redemption. Come, Spirit of truth, be our God, be our light, as our Lord Jesus Christ is our way, our truth, and the light. Thank you, Almighty Father, for everything. Thank you, our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Thank you, Blessed Mother Mary, Father St. Joseph, for your most powerful help and intercession. And thank you, O God, to all our holy angels and saints in heaven, O God. Thank you for our good guardian angels. All this we humbly pray and offer you, O God, with hope and trust that it will be done in our lives. In Jesus' name, Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
the divine mercy. Blessed Virgin Mary, protect us. We love you. Save us. Save the world. Lord Jesus, we please for the love of you, for the conversion of sins, and in reparation for all the sins committed against the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Lord Jesus, ever meek and humble at times.
Make our hearts like unto thine.
Chaste heart of Saint Joseph.
Pray for us.
Come, Holy Spirit, come in peace with the powerful intercession of the Immaculate Heart of Mary that we have without this world. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy. Hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry for banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sons, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, O most gracious God of Eve, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show to us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O lovely, O sweet Virgin Mary. Heavenly of the Blessed Virgin Mary, Lord,
have mercy on us.
Christ,
have mercy on us.
Lord,
have mercy on us.
Christ,
hear us.
Christ,
graciously hear us.
God the Father of Heaven,
have mercy on us.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us.
Mother of Divine Grace,
pray for us.
Mother Most Pure,
pray for us.
Mother Most Chaste,
pray for us.
Mother Inviolate,
pray for us.
Mother Undefiled,
pray for us.
Mother Immaculate,
pray for us.
Mother Most Amiable,
pray for us.
Mother Most Admirable,
pray for us.
Mother of Good Counsel,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us.
Mother of the Church,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Venerable,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of Justice,
pray for us.
Seal of Wisdom,
pray for us.
Cause of Rejoice,
pray for us.
Spiritual Vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of Honor,
pray for us.
Singular Vessel of Devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical Rose,
pray for us.
Tower of Fever,
pray for us.
Tower of Ivory,
pray for us.
House of Gold,
pray for us.
Ark of the Covenant,
pray for us.
Gate of Heaven,
pray for us.
Morning Star,
pray for us.
Star of Evangelization,
pray for us.
Help of the sick,
pray for us.
Refuge of sinners,
pray for us.
Supporter of the afflicted,
pray for us.
Help of Christians,
pray for us.
Queen of Angels,
pray for us.
Queen of Patriarchs,
pray for us.
Queen of Prophets,
pray for us.
Queen of Apostles,
pray for us.
Queen of Martyrs,
pray for us.
Queen of Confessors,
pray for us.
Queen of Virgins,
pray for us.
Queen of All Saints,
pray for us.
Queen who seek the original sin,
pray for us.
Queen of Soot at the Heaven,
pray for us.
Queen of the Most Holy Rosary,
pray for us.
Queen of the Family,
pray for us.
Queen of Peace,
pray for us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world.
Spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world.
Graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us.
Pray for us, O Holy Mary, Mother of God.
That we may be made worthy of your promises, my Father.
Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation. Grant, we beseech thee, that meditating upon these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary, of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may elevate what we obtain and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ, our Lord. Amen. The Memorare. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that ever was it known, that anyone of them desire protection, implore thy help, or sought thy intercession, was never unable. Inspired with this confidence, we fly to thee, O Virgin of Virgins, our Mother. To thee do we come, before thee we stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not our petitions, but in thy mercy, hear and answer us. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let your perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. Amen. Mary, help of Christians, pray for us. Chaste heart of Saint Joseph, pray for us. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Oh. Salamat po. Sa tanangkas at namang nangyari sa matagal daw, ito pinagyan sa kasas kinang mo. Kumaan sa mga taksa ng pamilya. Ay, pasaylo ang sa mga kasalan. Pasaylo ang minuho sa among mga naduhan, mga sayo. Ban pang mga pulong ang pasit sa among sitaw sa mga iso. Sa iyo mga pamuntang Lord, Pugyan, pantalan ang mga pagkakas. Ano yung kitang limon at tundok din sa iyong balay?
Pinaagis sa mga Santo, kapag-abay kaniya.
Marto sa namo pinaagi sa hikap sa kasakit sa namo. Kapaglawas. Lord, wala kami mahimo kung marikabo sa pinintanan ang itugyan niya. Kanimo. Paglawas at ang Lord sa namin disi ang taas kanunay. Katagal pala ka taas ng ginagol talikon kung may balik kayong puso panan. Magpasalamatan kami niyo sa paghatag niyo na anamo kanila kung sila pagkamangyayari, pagkamangyatakot, pagkamangyatakot, upulo sa hukma, o pinagdali sa masakusas. Ihalap sa lalo ang signature ng Indian community, ang mga sequence sa pagsang pagtabang sa mga taong mananan sa larapan, subay sa iyong kabugutan, igabi na sa paggabay, diminimala ng bukasyo, sa mga taong nilangan kanina. Salamat kay Lord, o kinintan ng Lord, ang mong gitmanin ko sa namatan, pinaapin ni Kristus, among manalubos. Amen.
Yeah. Thank you. Bye. sa mga personal na mga interes. Na kung isa man, hindi kaya na ito. Kayan mas misumanta salamatan nato ang Ginoo kay blessing na si Ginoo pero dili niya sinso para mongloko sa isi ka tao pagpaningkamot pagkamadlokon sa Ginoo nabaw sa tanan mga kinahanglan yun nato kanunay. Unahan nato kanunay mao ang gugma sa tuang pinabuhi. Kung naman ang gugma sa tuang wala ang kaingis, ang kasina. Ito isulti tanan sa Ginoo atong ikuan tanan. I-endorse nato tanan sa iya. Para mayagan ta kanunay. Ang balaang espiritu kanunay, magagiya kanunay sa tua. Sa tagsa-tagsa nato, sa atong kaugalingon, sa pagpuyok dini sa ibabaw sa kalibutan. Kung unsa man ang gipas-an ka na cross, lumera na, wala na kag-kumingking, o wala rin na katandog sa pagpakamatay sa atong Ginoong Hesukristo aron pagluwa sa ato ang mga sala. O kinalan, ato ang kagalingon. Magpasalamat na kanunay sa iyang grasya ng ginhatag. Dahil wala na tayo usahay, di na takibaw sa iyong appreciate sa Ginoo. No? Kung nga magpasalamat kanunay sa iyong isig at tao, sama lang na nag appreciate po ka sa imuhang isig katao o sa atong langitnong amahan na ato sa langit. Magamay man ang madapo naguan na nila, salamatan nato. Ayaw kalipong. Tigit ka malipong. Karoon din eh, para madawat na ito ang grasya sa mga anghel, mga kasantusan sa langit. Labi na ni Sir Joseph, na ni Angkol yun siya, siya mahimong amahan sa ito ang manunubos. Na magpakatao din sa lubos sa kalibutan ng mga si Jesus Cristo. Ang the Blessed Virgin Mary. No? Ang pinahunan na ito, kana palang daan, ma-appreciate na nato ang iyang pagkaamahan. Iyang po niyang tanan, masintuod man o sara siya kapanday na tao. Ibuhay niya ang atong Ginoong Hesukristo, Bani Virgin Maria, ilang diagap para dili maadto sa kapahamakan ang ato ang manunubos. Na kung nag-devoto man mo, kung nag-devotion mo kay St. Joseph, every Monday, you go to church. Then, kung nag-devoted mo kay Blessed Virgin Mary, you go to every Wednesday. Attend the novena of Mother Perpetual Health. Mga kinalan sa tua, ang pagkamadasigol, ang atuang hugma, kanunay ang atuang pairal, kanunay sa tuang kasing-kasing. Wad na ito ang pagdumot. Kung atong isig ka tao, nga sige pagutbot o unsa pasaglay na siya, paminawan lang na siya kanang nagpasibaw lang na sa iyang gibati. Dili na to inintira. Pagkahumana na, makapamalandong na siya na maliit ang gibuhat. Nga kasagaran ba yung inintira, labi na kung during magkuan, maglalisay, kaya ikusugay kay mo ba gani? Guilty man na. Guilty d'yo kayo na. Kaya paggawas nun nga siya siya ang tama. No? Mga kinahan sa ito ang pag-inusol ka nun sa ito ang mga sala. ang atong pagpamalandong kanunay. Bahala, dilita po anon. Ha? Dili nila ma-appreciate ang tanan. Basta, ang gitudlo sa ato ang Ginoong Hesukristo na pinagi sa Barang Espiritu nga ang Senior Sanctuary, the Healing Community, Simply Prayer. Okay, Simply Prayer ng Diyod. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name, Amen. Maulang Diyod na ang yung simply kaayong prayer. Kaya nano, dilita na nato, diri, nag-ani-aning dapita, nga puro katoliko. Muna yung mensahe ni Lord, na kinahanglan ang imuhang ituon sa ilahang pag-ampo, mao ang God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Muna ginakuha ni Lord kanunay sa mensahe, muna ang ato ang kuan, tulog ang mga personas, pero usara ang Diyos. Diyos Amahan, Diyos Anak, Diyos na Espiritu, usara ang Diyos. O Santa Trinidad. Okay? Mauna, ang ato ang kuan, lugo na ito, mauna ang Senior Sanctuary ninyo o ang Holy Trinity. No? Kaya na no, si Senior Sanctuary ninyo, anak man, sa ato ang manunobos. No? Nga mao si Isu Cristo, nga nagpakabata siya, antod na nimo siyang si Isu Cristo. Okay? Mauna, ang ato ang logo, Holy Trinity o si Senior Santo Niño. Muna yung kamensahe daan, muna yung ingon siya nga, muna yung itudlo, labi ng mga bata nga dali ra kaayo dito po. O dali ra makanta sa mga bata, mauna ang kuan, Santo Niño, Santo Niño, Senior Santo Niño. O na, dali na kayo na manitok, labi na kung mabukang bibig na nakanunay sa mga bata. Labi na kung sa iyong panimalay, maura na inyong kanon, inyong kantahon, paagi na inyong kanta ang inyong mga kuwan, mga buot sa inyong kasing-kasing, sa inyong bukhan, na di inyong masagtan. Okay? Kaya nano, wala magkanunay ang pagdumot ninyo. Kaya kung nagdumot mo, di mo mas kitagdugan. Lalo, manhid na mo. Okay, manhid. Maski yung sakitan na yung sikataw, hindi ka mukuan sa iya. Hindi ka maluoy, kaya manhid man ka. Pero, natunaan mo kanon na si Batang Jesus, no? Si Senior Santo Niño, maski yung saon ka o tamay, hindi ka kaya mo magdumot. Kaya ang bata, hindi man kaya mo magdumot. Kasukanan nyo, pagkawang mo, tuo malayo na. Mulambing malayo na. Pero tigawa ng imong kasukan, di ba, magdumot na. Di ba, magtingo, kila pagkatuig. No? Wala ka ito, ginaingon ako sa inyo kanunay, 12 bilo pa gani ang bata, dali na kayo na dunggun sa Ginoo. Dali na kayo na dunggun sa Ginoo ang ilang mga pag-ampo. Pero 12 above na gani, labi na yung mga tiguan, puso kayo magdumot, ah, maski yung samang pagluhod, natutod na lang yung tuhod, gikan sa kuan, ilan sa artal, ay sa simbahan, hantod sa artal, wadya pong gitumog. Kaya naman yung pagdumot, yung may yung question mo sa inyong kagalingon, mag-ampo lagi, kung di lagi dunggol. No, dili man dunggon o dili i-provide. Pamalandong ito yung mong kagalingon kung himpit ba yun ang imong paghinunso sa iyong mga sala, himpit ba yun ang pagbagunin mo sa iyong kinabuhi, himpit ba ang imong pagkatao? Tanawa ko nang di pa niyo makuan, i-provide na ni Lord. Daghan kaya mga milagro. No, daga na kayo mga milagro, daga na kayo i-provide ni Lord sa mga nanumagod, pinatayin ka mahatagat mo, pero kayo nanon, huwag mo kayo appreciation. Huwag mo kayo pagpasalamat sa iya. Huwag kayo na sa ito ah, ang pagpamanandong sa akong kaugalingon, number one, yun na. Inig sa'yo sa buntag, pamanandungan, pasalamatan nato ang kahayan na gihatag sa atong langit ng amahan. Nga mudanag sa atuang panimalay, nga musulod ang grasya, nga proteksyonan ta sa mga maayo, diri sa mga daotan. Nga hatagan ta kanunay maing lawas, kay para sa kuwa ang pinakadato diri sa ibabaw sa kalibutan, ang tao nga way sakit.
Amen.
Kung na kay sakit, pubrika sa nang pubrika, ngano? Masking di pa na mahulot ang iyong bahandi, kung masakiton ka, dili ka sa konsentre. O na, may ngunta nga, ang atong kinabuhi, simple lang tinuod, pero nagasubay sa maayong dalan. Kung sao man ang atong kinabuhi nga kita adunahan, pero wala ta nasubay kay Lord. Tanawa pa po na mga katawahan na tumakita, makita ng mga malipayan siya, masintuod man, ingana na. Magaya ko no, proud kayo ko sa kong ginikanan. Okay? Tinuod man, daghan kayo ni, nabuhay diya po ni. Pero dili na nato na makita kung buhay pa atong isig katao. Kung atong ginikanan, pero kung diha na kayo, mawa na kayo atong maminal sa kinabuhi, diha na nato makita ang mga pagdaig. Ano, patay naman. Pero katong sa buhay pa, permiti ka sa akin ang ihatag. Muna, ginapahinumduman tamo kanunay, mientras tanto buhi pa ang imong minaha sa kinabuhi, ihatag nino ang iyang gustong tuyo nga ihatag. Kaya na nung usahay magulang atong mga minahal sa kinabuhi, mas ingihatag na nimo, dili na nila ma-appreciate. Nalo dili na ma-appreciate, labi na kanin mga tao nga ang atong minahal sa kinabuhi nga nagipambati. Okay? Nagipambati, high blood, diabetes, heart enlargement, di nakakita, bungol, hyperacidity, may liver cancer, breast cancer, di na nila makita na maski tinood man nga, giservisyuan na nimo siya, dili din na nila ma-appreciate. Na dili nila ma-appreciate, insecure naman na sila. Okay? Gusto nila kanunay, nga taga, naasya din na nga makita ka kanunay. Obserbahin ko na ninyo. Kanang masakito niya pagkaw man. Mulang ka lang ngayon ka, kaya ka malimpang lang ka, umunsa ka, mangihi ka. No? Mamuta na din na asan ay kagikan. Nga, mag-uot na ilang dugan. Nga, mo na hinungdan nga maglisod o ginhawa. Okay? Nga, mutukar na po na ang ilang kabalaka kanunay. Nga, ma-hopeless na po na sila, mingo na sila, may pemawala na lang po sa kalibutan, wa na may nagmahal sa kuha. Okay? Pero kita na ning kamuta, nga alagaan nato na siya, kaya yun na nato siya. Nga kita din musabot, kaya nga no, kita man na nag-asiman. Managin na yung nakukanunay sa inyo ha, as on jud ninyo ang pagpailob sa inyohang pasyente. Kay kung nga mo'y taas pagpailog sa inyong pasyente ang resulta, anak, di mo na siyang awayon, di mo na siyang kasukan. Kaya bawa ka masakit to namin kung nakasukan, di mo na awayon. Kung dili to encourage, no? Encourage na to kanunay ang atong pasyente nga, sumutaas pa yung kinabuhi, pinagis ato ang mga pulo, mag-istorya-istorya. Yan, kung mag-istorya na siya, imagine ang kwanon, entertainment po di mo. Sigaw-yaw, niya, kung sigi-istorya, ibaliwala ka ni mo. Okay? Kaya nanong usana siya nga makapataas ang kinabuhi. Pero imo-react po ka, Imbis mo long life, mo short life. Manay, ginay mo ng pasanyuan, mubura at kung pinabuitis kalibutan. Okay? I-enjoy ninyong kabalingon, i-enjoy ninyo nga maduol tak sa kay Lord, dili mag-enjoy mo abdo sa mga kahilayan. Na please lang. Number one, mao ang ato pagpailog sa ato ang kaugalingon, sa ato ang pasinti. Ang pagpailog ganunay para ang ato ang pasinti o long life pagyod siya o mataas pa yung pinabuhay. Okay, dalay doon na itong Ginoo, palakpakan na ito siya. Minsan, pag a prayer warrior. Isa man to na ata sa social media, no? Social media, okay, sa YouTube channel na to, Senior Santo Niño, the healing community, kinahanglan ang tuong nga bahin, dito ninyo itapion ang inyong mga gipangbati, no? Nya ang wala na bahin, mao atong iisa aron pagpandong sa mga Masakiton, especially ang atong mahal na Pangulo, si Rodrigo Roja Duterte, na itong ikuan niya po, na good health kanunay, na tagal pa siyang taas na kinabuhi, na barang espiritu kanunay, magagiya kanunay sa iyaha sa mga maayong buhat. Pinaagi sa barang espiritu, sa langit ng amahan, na mo ay musubay kanunay sa iyang mga plano, sa iyang tingwa diri sa nasod sa Pilipinas. O klatip na gayod ang tibuok kalibutan, gumikan sa pagsabugubang na ito karon sa COVID-19. Okay, mo na ito yan po nga wag un na natanan, wag tangon sa tulangit ng amahan para mga katauhan magkaiusa, wala na ang kabalaka. Please bow your head.
Let's bow our hands and put ourselves in the holy presence of the Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Most holy should be, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. We thank you, O God. We praise you. We adore you. We bless you. We glorify your name, O Lord God. We thank you for the kind of loving, for the kind of Father you are to us. Kind, loving, forgiving, and so generous. We thank you for your great glory, and we praise you. Whatever you have given to us, O God, we appreciate it. And we give it thanks and praise, Lord God. We humbly beg your divine mercy for the forgiveness of all our sins, of all our failings and failures, Lord God. Please forgive us for all the sins that we have committed against you and against our peers. Forgive all the words, the thoughts, the deeds, and what you have done and what you have failed to do, God. Please forgive us. And we humbly pray in offering you everything, especially for peace, reconciliation, and unity in our country, especially graft and corruption, that it may totally stop, Lord. And we humbly offer our President to you, President Rodrigo Duterte, his good health, protection, and enlightenment, O God. Please enlighten him with the power of your Holy Spirit, that his decision may be in accordance with your holy will always, for the common good of all people in our nation. Bless also and protect him and all the members of his family. Mayor Indaisada Duterte, Sebastian Duterte and his family, Paulo Duterte and his family, and all the government officials, local and national, that they may be enlightened always by the power of your Holy Spirit, O God. And we humbly pray and offer you, Lord God, all the frontliners all over the world, the doctors, the nurses, the police, the volunteers, please bless them and protect them always and grant them the strength that they need, O God, to serve your people. And we offer also, Lord, the peace, unity, and reconciliation in each and every homes, in each and every family, especially the broken ones, in each and every community, especially the Senior Santo Niño Healing Community and the Alliance of the Holy Family International, and each and every nation as well. Let your love and peace reign in each and every one's heart, especially to all the government leaders all over the world. our neighboring countries. Let there be peace and enlightenment in their hearts and their soul. Body, O God, please bless them and protect them. And we humbly offer you, O God, the healing of all the sick, the guidance and protection and good health of Romeo Osnan and family, Domingo Abrasha and family, Vicente Opeza Jr. and family, Dennis Pamang and family, Adriana Tulang Jr. and family, Bernadetta Cotamaro and family, Iris Pulian and family, Demetrio Caparosa and family. Please heal them all, O God, and heal us all who are gathered here today, and all those who are watching all media sites and Facebook and YouTube, O God. Please heal us all, physically, mentally, spiritually, and financially, and grant us the grace that we need, O God, to serve you faithfully. Bless and protect Alan Lawrence Palacio and his family. Guide them, Lord, bless them and protect them by the power of your Holy Spirit, especially for Kuya Alan Lawrence Palacio, O God. Grant the desires of his heart, your divine protection, O God, and his wisdom, O God, to be increased. And increase our faith, our hope, and our love in you. For the healing, total healing of body and soul, spirit of Mami Daisy Palacio, O God. And for the guidance, protection, O God, and abundant blessings for them and their families as well. And also we humbly pray for the salvation of all souls in purgatory. For our guidance, protection, O God. Save us, Lord, from the great tribulations to come. Save us from all sickness and protect us, O God. Save us, Lord, and protect us from all the Antichrist. Protect and save us from all our enemies, from the violence, O God, and from all evil, from all harm, from all temptation. Be with each and every one always. Because we depend on you alone, we can never do anything without you, O God. We put our hope and trust in you. Please enkindle love in us always so we can love you more and more. Please be with us wherever we go, whatever we do. All this we humbly pray in gift of all to you, Lord God, that will be done in our lives. Thank you, and we glorify you always and forever. Please know that we love you, and we praise you, and we thank you always. All this we humbly pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, my Son, who lives and reigns with you with the power of your Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. And through the most powerful intercession of Holy Mother Mary and Father Saint Joseph, with all your holy angels and saints in heaven, all glory and honors is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever, in the name of God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name, amen. The name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Please be seated. Mm-hmm.
Jesus.